Hello, my name is Dennis Cooper, and I had industrial accident at work over 30 years ago. I've been a paraplegic for 30 years, and I have not been able to stand, but with this Permobil power chair, it allows me to stand for the first time. I can do many things that I couldn't do in the past with this chair, and I give all the praise and glory to the Lord, and also to my family and all my loved ones and my church and my church family. And all the praise and glory goes to the Lord. And now I'd like to demonstrate what this chair will do. And I also would like to thank my special friend, Dr. Jenny Bird, Miss Maxine, and Honorable Congressman John Duncan for assisting in getting this chair. And I'll show you now what it does. And if you have any questions or something you would like to know, you can email me at cooperdd@comcast.net. And I'd be more than happy to answer any questions you have or anything. And now I'm going to demonstrate it. Straight up, the seat goes up about 12 inches, which allows you to reach things that you normally could not reach. This is how high the chair is right here, and you can reach up and get things you normally couldn't. And now I'm going to go up here toward my house, but I'll be in the standing position and walking up through there or rolling up through there, whichever way you want it. And but it's a wonderful feeling, and just such a great feeling, and it helps so much as far as helps with medical issues and everything else. Almost in the standing position. As you can see, it takes pressure off of your rear where you don't, you know, have so much pressure on it. And your legs, you have better circulation. It just does a lot of things. Now we'll go up toward the house there, and I'll show you a couple of things that I've been able to do with this chair. It is an amazing feeling. Lord answers prayers. Believe that. And I'm so very humble, you know, and I love the Lord more than anyone or anything. Now we'll keep going up through here. My son is doing the video. I'm going to show you how I installed this rain barrel by being in standing position like this, where normally I could not have done it, but I could reach up and I took the downspout down, and then I hooked up the expandable hose, hooked it to my rain barrel, and it's amazing. I just can't say in words, you know, the feeling that I have, but I just, you know, live life to its fullest, enjoy life, and have fun, and always remember. with you.